Baltimore. The Buffalo Bills benched quarterback Nathan Peterman in the third quarter of Sunday's 47-3 loss to the Baltimore Ravens, replacing him with rookie first-round pick Josh Allen. Peterman, whom Bills coach Sean McDermott named as his Week 1 starter last week, completed 5 of 18 passes for 24 yards, 2 interceptions, and a 0.0 passer rating. Peterman and the Bills' offense failed to gain a first down until the first play of the second half, a 12-yard run by LeSean McCoy. It was the first time Buffalo failed to gain a first down in the first half of any game since at least 2001. While Buffalo's 33 total offensive yards in the first half were the team's fewest in any game since they gained 11 against the Miami Dolphins in a December 2003 game. Allen entered the game with 11 minutes, 22 seconds remaining in the third quarter and the Bills trailing 40-0. He finished 6 of 15 for 74 yards and was sacked 3 times. Peterman was also sacked 3 times. The Bills' 153 total offensive yards were the 11th fewest in franchise history, while the team's 10 first downs were Buffalo's fewest since 1979. Peterman's first interception came in the second quarter, when he overthrew Kelvin Benjamin over the middle of the field. His second interception came in the third quarter to Ravens cornerback Brandon Carr, who returned it 32 yards to the Bills' 1-yard line. Sunday marked Peterman's third career start. In his starting debut last season, he was intercepted 5 times in the first half of a 54-24 loss to the Los Angeles Chargers before being benched at halftime. He started 2 weeks later in place of an injured Tyrod Taylor against the Indianapolis Colts. The Bills selected Allen with the No. 7 pick in April's draft. The highest draft pick Buffalo has ever used on a quarterback.